campers from the Forsyth Nature Center Junior Naturalist Program got to enjoy the great outdoors Friday afternoon at Kingston Point Beach, where they got to try their hand at kayaking as well as fishing with a giant seine net to see what they might catch.
How about getting wet?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Watch where you're stepping, buddy.
I can't even go there.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
I think those guys didn't make it.
Oh, I got some in here.
I got some. That's
the one.
Yeah, yeah.
Look how small he is.
Because some of these fish are called herring, and herring need water running over their gills.
Reporting for the Daily Freeman, this is Tanya Barraclough.